Hey, what's going on, everybody? Mia, say hello. So I'm here at the Walmart now. Look who decided to show up today. Miss Maddie is gonna back in the spot next to me. Professional drivers back into spots. But we're gonna go into this Walmart here and look for some camping chair stuff. Look for a new collar for Mia for doing some hiking. Then we're gonna go on a hike and then we're gonna get dinner. Welcome along. Look who it is. You made it.
I made it.
How was your drive?
We made it. Mia!
Hey, you're not supposed to be out here. Mia, hey, come on. No dogs allowed. Go. Enter.
Up, 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 up.
You made some wrong turns on the way, didn't you?
Whoops.
Oh, little Ivy, you're such a good pup. Do you want to go on a hike?
Ooh.
Do you want to say hi to everybody? How was your day today? Really good. You have your camp set up back there still.
Still.
You ready to go in Walmart?
I'm ready.
Let's go in Walmart. We're about to enter the belly of the beast, Wally World. Every time I'm walking into the store, I question if it's even worth it.
I don't go to Walmart.
It's not really a desirable place to be, but they have all the stuff. And you don't have to order it online and wait for it. You can just go in there and sacrifice part of your life for instant gratification of receiving an item. Wish us luck. We'll report back from the inside. We made it. I'm scared. What are we looking for? The camping section?
What are we looking for?
Camping section.
What do we need?
And they put all the good stuff in the furthest part away from the entrance, so you can't just go in and out quick.
Oh, a chair.
A chair. A double chair.
A double chair.
You gotta walk through the whole Thunderdome. $3? $7 underwear. Do you want some $7 underwear?
I think I'll pass.
Okay. The chair section. I don't know. A rocking chair. Do we want a rocking chair?
No.
You want a camo chair? You can go hide in the woods. What do you got up there? Hammock?
Mm. I already have a hammock.
We might be...
shit out of luck.
I was just going to say SOL. Damn it. We might have to order one online. What do we want to go look for now? Dog collar?
Yeah.
Let's go look for a dog collar. Absolutely nothing went as planned. You're getting crazy. What happened in there?
They had nothing.
They had nothing. I thought they would have everything.
He said they had all the stuff, but they had none of it.
So that was just a waste. It's like you go into Walmart for 10 minutes and it takes 3 years off your life. So now we're screwed. Okay, let's go hike. Look at this crazy lady, speeding. Unbelievable. What do you think, we're on a racetrack? We're going to, right now we're in Walpole, Massachusetts, which is the town I grew up in. And we're heading towards Foxborough, Massachusetts to go hike at a place called Gilbert Hills State Forest. I think it's called the State Forest, but we've hiked like hundreds of miles up there. It's a really cool local spot. So many, I think there's like 30 miles worth of trails there, so it's a big like spider web of trails. So we're gonna go get lost up there for probably an hour or two, and I'm trying to convince Maddie to go get some sushi, but apparently she doesn't want sushi today, which I've never heard anyone say that before, because I could eat sushi 7 days a week, but I'll see what I can do a little more convincing. Oh, good timing, Max. Right when you wanted to show everyone something, you drove past the wall. There it is. Good old Gillette Stadium, home of your New England Patriots. Here it comes. Do, 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 do. And there's like a million restaurants there. Not a bad place to go hang out. Everything's really expensive, but it's cool to have something like this really local. When they have concerts there, you can hear it from the house that I grew up in. Well, not grew up in, but spent most of the middle of my life at. There she is. And then there's a Bass Pro Shop down here through all these fences. And I was so excited when it opened. I think I went there like 7 days in a row right off the bat just to walk around. They have like huge fish tank in there and stuff. It's pretty cool. Good outdoor store. A lot better than Walmart. 1,000 times better than Walmart. Bass Pro Shop. Oh yeah. We made it to the woods. Oh no, Mia, we're losing Tupperware. How's it going back there? Are you getting pretty excited? You know where we are. This used to never be paved coming up here. And it was like not the nicest drive up this hill, full of a bunch of potholes and stuff, but they moved like the state police call center up here into the middle of the woods. And it's kind of freaky. It looks like there's a FEMA camp in the middle of the woods. I'll show you when we get up there. It's really odd. Oncoming traffic. I gotta merge. Van life. Oh yeah. See? Professional driver. Backing into the spot. D-N-R. Oh, I know, Mia. I know. We're here. We're here. Everything's gonna be okay. Up, back into a stick. Oh, geez. I should pay attention to where I'm going. Oh, geez. Willikers. What are you doing? Huh?
My boots on.
Why are you inside there? I know. Can you see him flying around my face? There's like 400 million gnats. Maddie's in there hiding from us, taking her sweet time while me and Mia are out here getting eaten alive. Come on, Mia. Let's go. Are you ready to go?
I'm ready.
Ivy?
Ready.
Are you ready? You're all geared up. Sometimes you look emotionless. Let's do it. Come on, Mia. I said that it looked like there was some sort of FEMA camp up here. The scary building in the middle of the woods. Let's go check it out. I also said that we've probably hiked hundreds of miles up here, but that might have been a slight exaggeration.
You think so?
No comment.
You think so?
100?
Yeah.
We've probably been here.
I feel like we definitely have at least
100 miles?
Between the both of us?
Oh yeah, I would agree with that. Hometown hiking. There it is.
Not me.
The scariest building you'll ever see in the middle of the woods. Not a fan. Not a fan. What you got in that fanny there?
I got wild weenies.
What is that?
A wild weenie.
Can you elaborate?
Ivy.
Such a good pup. How was your snack? You sound tired, but you're not really. Mia, what do you think about all this mumbo jumbo? You're a wild weenie.
Okay.
See ya. Pretty nice day out here. It was really cloudy earlier. Excuse me. And now it's really sunny. And the bugs are pretty bad if you stop walking, so just don't stop walking. And everything will be okay. Right, Mia? Right, Mia. Follow the yellow brick road. How's the song go? We're off to see the wizard. Look who we found. Mr. Bob.
Who lives in a pipe? What did he see?
SpongeBob SquarePants. Wow. Incredible. Look what we found here. A brand new home in the woods. We're moving in.
We're moving in.
We could do a lot with that space.
I think so. It's more than enough.
What do you think? Should this be the new home?
I'm in.
On a scale from 1 to 10?
11.
11. Okay, let's go to the van and get the stuff. Mia, we're moving in. We've made it. Time to get the stuff out of the van and go move into the cabin. Ready?
Ready.
We need to get our backpacks. Mia, come on. The bugs are flying into me. Mia, come on. Oh, no. Is your nose okay? You don't care. You're fine. You're a good pup. Okay, hold on. Wait. I'll come tend to you soon. I gotta go get the stats on our hike. You're such a good pup.
Watch out. Good girl.
Can you give us the stats, please?
What stats?
Of the hike.
Yeah.
She's loose. Hi. You're a really good pup. Did you have fun? Yeah.
2.5 miles.
2.5 miles.
54 minutes.
54 minutes.
We did a 21-minute mile.
Amazing. Let's look.
I don't really know what else.
That's it.
I'm not ready.
Want to go get some food?
Yeah.
I've been talked out of sushi. That's gonna be all. Thanks for coming along today. Say bye.
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 Henna.
Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm going to Maine tomorrow.
Henna.
Have a great day. Bye. Thanks for watching.